Welcome to day. Time for a liftoff. And a sail down and beyond. To the moment where we are here. To see what we have become and where we are going. It's really about gardening. To be in existence, it's really nice to have an environment. So let's take a look, angels. And a look at everything. Here we have the planetary bulbs. You are not alone. Never have you been. You can see yourself in everything. There are many planets. Welcome, welcome. It's really good to be here with you.
Do not be caught sleeping in this most fantastic time. I want your contribution, your thoughts, your creative mind power. We are joining our minds together. You will in fact find that behind the scenes, the group consciousness of humanity is highly astute, highly organized, and is not racist at all. We are benevolent beings, we are truly a vessel of spirit. So relax, pay attention, let us focus our minds, imagine a green earth with no government, no false leadership, free food, pure water, happy animals, happy birds, and pure skies. This is simple. And I know it will make you all happy. And you can live your lives to the fullest. You must not be slaves any longer. This requires you to contemplate what it would be to be a free person. Look around you. Nature produces abundance beyond the highest level. One seed makes three, which makes 10,000 seeds a year. There is enough food for you all. You must practice sharing. You will notice everything is indeed a part of you. It is a facet of your reflection. If we pay attention, we can achieve anything. Peace on earth. Thank you, Anonymous.